All right. Cast over there where we keep on seeing the big old jumps. Let's go try out, but sun is blinding me. This water's super shallow. Someone's jumping over there by that pole. Non-stop. A lot of little bass in here. They're coming. Mm-hmm. Might have to walk back because of mosquitoes. Gotta be hungry bass in here. Bluegill are hungry. Oh, mosquitoes. Please go away. If we go out in the sun, it'll be better. Yeah, we're gonna have to. Ooh, mosquitoes. Come on, fish. Make it worth it. Something other than a bluegill. Oh, man. Come on, bass. Oh, all right. So, mosquitoes are pretty ferocious. I'm gonna go switch the hook to something where I know that it will catch something. Not knocking this bait that we got here, but a better chance with a basic worm and a hook. But those mosquitoes, holy cow. Can you hear them in the audio? Whew. Let's go get some mosquito repellent. Ah, come on. Stop following me. We'll get some mosquito repellent. Get some worms. Holy goodness, come on. Whew. This hook is a little overkill, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Good size hooks, right? So let's grab whatever. All right, so we're gonna take this bait off. Throw on this puppy. I think the hook's too big for what we're doing, but whatever. We got more. All right. Let's see if we can catch that fish that likes to make noise right here. So watch, you just throw it. So if you can't fool us. Yeah, let's go back over where we got stung the most by the mosquitoes. This one wasn't working well. Smaller hook. Smaller hook. Bam, got it. Beautiful little bass. Let's go catch another one. Yeah, he's a ornery little guy. That's one. I think we can catch another one over here. Just got to do it gently. Get past. There we go. And we ain't biting. Our hook is too big, friends. We have too big of a hook. But I know we can catch bass. Let's catch this bass right here. And we gotta find it. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Damn. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Double hit. Look at that. He came back for it. Beautiful little fish. Check that out. You know what they say. If you caught one, throw it back out. See if you catch another one. and spit it out. Oh, it had it. I was an idiot. Sorry, guys. We must keep trying. There's always gotta be that secret huge one somewhere over here. Then it doesn't like us no more. It's saying you must go fish somewhere else. Catch this guy. Check it out, guys. Got another one for us. This guy's really hyper. Beautiful fish, though. There you go. Holy cow. He wasn't too friendly. All right. Gotta be a big bass to get my fish. Oh my goodness. Look at that, another one, guys. How many is that? Probably should move to make it look like it's not rigged, huh? A lot of good eaters here. We should do a catch, cook, and clean bass. Thank you. Oh, got another one, guys. Got another one. Got another one. Settle down. Look at that little guy, huh? We'll keep on letting you go. I should have brought a grill. Where's that monster at, though? Let's go head back towards the four-wheeler. Sounds like we've got some visitors coming up the trail. Doing some four-wheel driving. Check it out, there's another one.